Alright, it is Sigma time. Don't let the D in the stage select fool ya. Yeah, you see that in the background? That is a whole bunch of Sigma bodies just waiting to die by my cold reploid hands. Back. Already charged up the Z-Saber. So, in Sigma's first form, he has this shield. Yada yada, he's gonna do some exposition, but nobody really gives a shit. He's gonna die. So yeah, the trick is to actually just get above him, take the hit, and just blast him. Behind his shield. The ZC. A bit like that. Alright. Barely taking any life. That's a good sign. So yeah, this guy does just a metric fuck ton of damage in both that form and this Kaiser Sigma mode. Yeah, it's a big one. Alright, so he's only vulnerable sort of like right on his head. Yeah, shots that are too high will go over him. And anything too low will just block. Like that. There we go. That's one. Oh, nope. Got excited there. Too high. Just to keep myself from being a jackass. Life back. Ah! Oh well. Like I'm almost killing him with weapon energy alone, so not doing too bad. Fuck it. I will take any win I can get at this point. And that's it. More or less. There's sort of a jump to the top of this chasm here. Which, you know, I can die at, but yeah, you take damage from the head in the virus form. I waited way too long. Okay, shit. Oh, why can't I jump fast enough? Oh well. It's not pretty, but I didn't die. I get to watch X swear right here. Alright, so that's Mega Man X3, or at least the version that they have here on the Legacy Collection for PS4. I hope you guys found these video tutorials useful. Hope this allows you to beat this game in your own time, you know, however you pull it off. Yeah, just remember that Capcom is a bunch of lazy fuckers, and don't give them your money if you can avoid it. Have a good one. See you for X2 eventually.